who are close to me, sometimes they don't let me, you know, even when I'm coming here, they try to oppose me, or things which I'm trying to do at home, they try to stop me from doing it. So what happens is, when I'm trying to convince them, it generally does not go well. So in a way, I'm able to see that I'm not helping them, but I see that it's more like I'm defending myself. So
so why do you defend yourself? Why do you feel that you are in the dark? Why do you offer justifications and explanations? Why must they not offer justifications? And better still, when they offer justifications, why must you remain there to listen to the justifications? If you know what is right, why are you indulging in this game of clarifications and justifications and this and that? Do they physically prevent you from? So walk out. Come over.
That moment I'll walk out, or I will do what I am supposed to do. But sometimes I try to find a chance where, you know, I try to, you know, maybe make them understand me, or make them
keep
understand.
Keep trying.
What I am doing, so that they will also one day.
I too am trying with you. You try with them. Maybe you will understand my pain. I want everybody to try to clarify things to somebody. Go ahead, try that. You will become better listeners then. You will empathize more with me. It requires a lot of patience. It requires one to have a particular unyielding attitude. One has to almost give up on the hope of victory and still know that one has to just keep fighting. And one has to keep fighting with the attitude of the victor, knowing fully well that victory is nowhere in sight.